Actually, a couple things before I get started. Remember, this channel is on the value for value model. So if you got any type of value from this video, please give something of value in return, whether it be your time, talent, or treasure. More on that in the description below. Keep in mind that the YouTube glitch is still going on, so please make sure that you're still subbed to the channel. If you were and now you're not, please go ahead and resub. And if this is your first time watching, go ahead and hit that sub button. It's free, costs you nothing. I do also have a GoFundMe page open. Link to that is also down in the description below. I'm trying to get donations so I can hire a source filmmaker animator that will be helping me animate the Invasion of the Dead reboot. But trying to get that reboot out to everyone for over 2 years now, so please donate what you can if you can. All donations are accepted and greatly appreciated. If you can't donate, please share the link around with friends, family, and social media. So that all being said, let's get into this. So what do we have? Okay, so we got that. Okay. Alright, so we can go here. We're gonna put away this. That one needs a red, that one needs a green, so let's take out this. Got this. Combine with that. Combine with that. That away. That away. That we still need, I think. Okay. Yep. Actually, we don't need to go that way. We can go this way. What am I doing? I don't know. Uh-oh, lag. Sorry about the lag, Padawans. Alright. This way. Place. Got one in the star's office, and we got one over there. Okay. So we're gonna go up to the star's office first. Hang on, Padawans. Okay, sorry about that. I had to close something out, Padawans. Sorry. What's this? Okay, so we got a thing and another thing. Got more film. So let's go back down to where we were. Oh, back over here. Derp. Hi, Derp. Rising rookie. Yeah. Just like in the original. Wow. Just wow. Alright. So, where are we going? Oh yeah, I gotta go. That's right. Gotta go back this way. The other hiding place. Uh-oh. Are you dead? The hell? You see that? Okay then. Sure. Right. I don't know what that was about, but okay. Sorry about some of the lag. Really, I can do about that. Oh no, I don't want to waste that. Double tap. Better be safe than sorry. Oh look, that's where Mr. X smashed through. Didn't need that. Back this way. Oh! You know, I just realized I gotta go back to the star's office. I forgot something. Sorry, I forgot. Actually, we'll go this way. A little quicker. Get there a little faster since I gotta go back. Bodies. Dead bodies that are really dead, not just pretending to be dead. I need to take this. There we go. Okay. Damon. Now it's a badge. Went from badge to dongle key. Then from dongle key back to badge. This way. Faster. That's kind of a, the other way is a roundabout way. Don't need. Okay. Alright. Let's put the crate away. You away. And you. Wooden box. Okay. No, dongle key. that way. All right, over here. Go. That. That at some point. Could go that way, but then once I take, yeah, I'm gonna have to take it. Even though I can't go this way, but that's rising. Hang on just a second, Padawans. I need to fish out my controller. Sorry if you're hearing me bump the microphone, but I'm trying to get my controller. Because I'm going to need that a little bit. Or something. Which you shall see in a little while. Alright. Okay. Got the controller. Oh no. I forgot about you. Oh, that's right. I didn't kill him. Crap. Do I go back up and get the... I'll have to go get the rocket launcher. Try and... Oh, back in. And that's happening. And now this is happening. Okay, never mind, he's dead. What's that other guy doing over there? What the hell's he doing? Okay. You have fun over there doing whatever you're doing, buddy. What do I have on me? Salmon. Brook. Plug. Okay. Let me go see if I have any more grenades. I might have to actually grab the rocket launcher for this next part. I'm gonna see if I don't have any more grenades. I'm gonna put this grenade away and I'm going to use the rocket launcher. No more grenades. Okay, so we gotta use the rocket launcher. Don't have a choice. I had two, I guess I had to use one. Alright, rocket launcher then. Which means... oh yeah, we can put this away. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of the handgun for now. Yeah. Okay. Alright, that's the rook plug. Okay, so... here. Here. I don't know if I still need that. I'm gonna keep it on me just in case. A rook plug. What did it say here again? Pretty sure are on the same wall. Okay, so the rook goes here. It's for the rook plug. Okay. Alrighty. Now I have to go the other way. Where's my rocket launcher at? That's number 4. Really don't want to have to use the rocket launcher, but you know what? I don't have any more grenades left. I got one left, and that's gonna be kind of a pain with what's about to happen here, so I'm just gonna, yeah, not deal with that bullshit. Wait, can I unlock this from this side? Or is that strictly from the other side? Oh, yeah. See? That's from the other side, but you can't go that way once you use... Yeah. Okay. Sure, I guess they want you to do it in one fall swoop. Okay, that's fine. I just wanted to see if I could. But technically, I don't need that thing anymore. Oh, jeez. Okay.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, it was a thing.
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Good thing? See this guy? Or these things? Take care of him. Oh, he's coming over. There. That's not good. Alright. Okay. It's waiting. Oops. I ran into a thing there. Alright. What is it? Queen plug. Okay. Plug needs to go there, okay. You alive? Coming back to life from the dead? Or just the body? Oh, he's back to life. His cherry. Now he's dead. Re-dead. Oh, I don't know why I did that. There's gonna be a guy to my left. Gonna be up. Should be. There he is. Well, he ain't up no more. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep that. I can't discard that because I didn't open it up over there, so you just have to put it away. There's technically no need anymore. Going the route I went. Put that away. Eat those. We're gonna do like what we did before. We are going to use. Give me a second. Oh. What the hell that's about? Okay. Sorry, Padawan. Something popped up on screen. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do like we did before and use that thing. Because I don't wanna make this too simple, too easy. King goes here. Queen goes here.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
So we have to stand here then. Okay, see, I haven't played this in a minute, so... I think it's the last two. This one? How did I get stuck on? See, this is what I'm saying. This is what happens when you don't play this game. Oh, there we go. Okay, so it's first, second, third. Oh, first, second, fourth. Sorry. It's been a while since I played this. Sorry about that. Robots.
Jesus Christ!
Stay here. I'm gonna need the controller for this part. Problem at this. This is why I usually use the rocket launcher for this guy. He's too big. Yeah, see what I mean? Hit the button.
Let's do this.
Where's it? Look. I don't know if that's gonna work. I hope it does. Okay.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Yeah, for now. Till we get the B scenario. And again as Claire.
Come on. Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada. I was getting worried there for a sec.
Get it out.
I don't know if I should
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there. That should take us where we need to go. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
Alright, Padawans, this is where we're going to end this week's video, so I just want to say thank you all for watching, hopefully you enjoyed the video, and until next time, my younglings, Padawans, and Jedi Knights, remember, the Force will be with you, always.
He requested that you check out his Patreon page at www.patreon.com/Jeddalo to see all the bonus content and behind the scenes action you could receive when pledging to help his channel. All proceeds he receives from his Patreon will be used to help fund future machines, such as Green Pass and Crew, along with a possible cup of blue milk. And to finally defeat that uncharismatic tyrant with severe asthma.
Thank you.